In his youth, he led the Beatles back across Abbey Road. Michael Jackson used to sing to him in the mirror. Prince once changed his name to artist formerly known as him. Taylor Swift wrote his name in her blank space. And in his later years, Garth Brooks announced a comeback tour opening for him. He is the most interesting man in music.
I don't always listen to the radio, but when I do, I listen to 95.3 Gorilla. Stay tuned in, my friends.